we're launching a bunch of products in October. Our two main focus products for CoinGeek New York are Fabric Weave and Fabric X. Fabric Weave is a simple crypto to crypto instant transfer service that has two versions, an API and a user interface widget that can be embedded on anybody's site. The ability to trade assets at Fabric Weave will carry a low barrier to entry. So that means that low KYC for amounts under $250. Fabric X is a curated NFT platform that starts with NFTs as low as $20 and will grow as the interest and the rarity increases. The goal of Fabric X is to bring a different approach to NFTs and leverage the ability to write to the blockchain in a very, very powerful, succinct way. Fabric Weave is a simple, low KYC service to buy and sell crypto or transfer crypto to crypto. No fiat to start. Our focus is just making sure that people can get access to BSV when they want it, and they can switch around if they want to, you know, trade BSV for another asset. And so Fabric Weave is a super simple widget that people can embed on their sites, people can integrate into their platform. So there's two versions of it. There's a user interface version, which manifests as a widget. And then there's a API that can be completely integrated into your NFT game. It can be integrated into any of the platforms that you currently use that allow your users to transact and convert BSV into whatever asset or any asset into BSV. Another thing that we'll be introducing at CoinGeek is Fabric X. It will be live in production, but we're waiting for a couple of special moments to launch the platform with the artists and athletes that we're working with, which will happen in later in October, maybe early November. But you know, Fabric X is going to be something that we're going to be talking a lot about and getting people excited for. People will be able to pre-register. It's got money button directly built in as the wallet. And so people will be able to just, you know, connect their money button wallet and bid and buy amazing NFTs. And so we're really excited about that. We might have a surprise at the conference where we introduce a couple of really powerful NFTs from, you know, artists that believe in the power of BSV. So we're really excited about that and talking about that at the conference. There's two things that we want to accomplish at CoinGeek New York. The first is connecting with the BSV community, connecting with the CoinGeek community, and letting them know that we're here, we support you, and we believe in the power of BSV, and we believe in the power of the CoinGeek and the BSV community. The second thing that we want to do is we want to showcase the things that we built on BSV, showcase how we're supporting, and not just talking about it, but showing. And for us, it's about time to show what we've been delivering and what we've been working on. And so you'll see a lot of practical applications in market that are ready for everyone in the community to use, that are meant to benefit and enhance the BSV community.